We're in a bloody nesting doll.
What?
A Russian nesting doll. You know? A doll in a doll in a doll.
Are you losing your shit? Because I don't need that right now.
We're locked in a kitchen, trapped in a hotel, stranded on an island. Even if we get out of this room...
How do we get out of the hotel?
Exactly.
Natalie Morello. Oh, are you... Oh, fuck. Holy shit.
It's a fucking body.
You think? Meet the last party that visited this hotel.
You don't know that. Maybe it... Fuck. You're probably right.
Charlie, I found a way out, maybe. Look, this one swings out. We can probably force it easier than the others.
Stand back. That's not what I was expecting.
Ah! Jamie! Ah! Ah!
Charlie? Fuck.
I know somebody was in there.
I can't.
They gotta hear this. Wait. Guys? Hello? Hey! Charlie? Mark? Jamie? Come on, come on. Stop being such a damn wimp. Treatment for what? What the hell?
this crap? Jesus! What the hell? Well, fuck you, Jamie. Jesus! Charlie!
Hello?
Jamie?
Aaron? You there?
Hello?
Can you hear me?
What is happening? What?
You're not safe, Aaron.
How are...
You have to listen to me. Do exactly as I say.
Jamie, what is going on? Where are you? I don't...
Just listen. Listen, there's a cupboard in there. You have to get inside right now.
What are you talking about?
Just hide, Aaron.
Why are you telling me this? What's happening?
Aaron, now. Just trust me, okay?
Thank you.
Charlie?
Jamie? Hello?
Where the hell are they?
Hopefully somewhere safe, wondering where the hell we are.
Kate, check this out.
What is going on? Are we locked in here?
Looks like it, yeah.
Wait. Shh.
What?
Shh. You hear that?
Is that them?
Where's it coming from?
Somebody's in the restaurant.
What's the plan, Charlie? You end up dead.
I'd like to toast all of you. Really? I know that I'm the butt of your jokes, and that's just my cross to bear as the patriarch of our little family. Mark and Jamie, the two of you do the work of a team of ten. And Kate, despite our bickering, you are the heart of this show. You keep people interested.
What the fuck is this?
Mark, what are you doing? Just stay back from it.
This is beyond messed up. I don't know what Charlie's gotten us into, but if I see Dumet, I'm gonna fuck him up. Okay, this is fucked up. What the hell is going on? Jesus. It looks just like him. No way somebody just threw these together in the last couple of hours.
You hear that?
Footsteps.
And they're getting closer. Jamie! Thank God!
I'm so glad to see you guys. We have to get the hell out of here.
Oh my God. When that wall shut, I'm just glad you're okay.
Dumet killed his groundskeeper.
What?
Right in front of us.
Dumet?
It's a setup. He was wearing a mask, and I know how that sounds, but I'm not joking, and now he's after Aaron, so we need to move.
Wait, hang on. Where's Charlie?
I don't know. We got separated.
No way this is happening.
You know, so when our bodies wash up on the other side of the lake.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Bodies dead.
Jesus, shut it up!
Bodies dead. Dead. Dead.
What was that?
This... It's fake. A prop, or from an animal or something. It has to be.
No, 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 no way.
Oh! Oh, it fucking real. I told you this was all too much.
Let's get out of here. Oh, it's locked. What's going on?
The door I came through is locked too.
You mad? You wanna play around?
Get out here. Right now. Let's fucking play!
Jamie! Hello! Jamie! I'm okay! Shit!
I'm assuming you've read my report on the first one. Similar MO, unidentified male with multiple stab wounds. Looking at the lower abdomen, the wounds are consistent with those of the first victim. The shape of the entry wound suggests it's a strong probability that this is the same murder weapon. Looks like we've got a souvenir hunter here. This time the left ear has been severed. Clean incision. Probably a scalpel or a razor blade. Very tidy. Nice job, actually. Very little bleeding. The deceased had probably been dead for 30 to 40 minutes when this was done. This differs from the earlier MO. If you remember, that John Doe was still alive when the teeth were removed. That would have created a lot of noise and mess. This guy is learning.
going down the trap too, eh? Well, if I get out, I'll send someone back for you.
Thank you.
torches. Praise the Lord. It's real. This is gonna be the best cigarette of your life. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Ow!